Hi all. Today we will install the iGO Primo NextGen navigation program on the Android operating system. Means the current version is 9.18.27. So on, this navigation program is deservedly popular among truck drivers. Well, now we will try to install it with you.
This means that we will take all the material from the website www.cpedia.to.
What are the nuances? This means that in order to see links on this site, you must be registered. Necessary registration. Also, someone if this site does not open will need a VPN, so let's get started. I will add a link to this page at the end of the video. So let's go down a little. The point is that you can make the assembly yourself, or you can download a ready-made one.
What we will do with you?
There are current versions under the layer download and Gopal Palestine here 1827. From the 11th month of the 17th year and next gen Israel 9-18-27 that is, this is, as it were, ready. Assembly collection. You don't need to look for anything separately to add except for the content of the map and everything else, that is, download from the link.
Here's the link for the files. I've already downloaded it for myself. This is how you'll get an archiver. NextGen plus Israel plus 9-18-27 in the archive.
Also maps where to get the current map just above the maps and content link open and. That means download maps and content for it 8-3 that is suitable for our assembly for the 9th. They are located here in descending order, that is Europe. Last Q2, 2001, 21, 20Q4.
That is, the newest ones will be these, at the moment. When you download, maybe something new will appear.
There are also maps TomTom and separately Canada, Mexico City, United States, Australia, Zealand, that is, download here from the link. This is Thorn link, that is again.
Downloaded by the torrent program, I already downloaded it all for myself. This is the Daddy iGO R.
Navitiki from 2021 year 2 Europe, that is, I won't fix anything myself since all the cards, let's say, take up 14 gigabytes, and so when we have prepared this material, we can begin the installation. We will install on a smartphone running the Android operating system 10th. That is, I tried it, everything works great, although there are links everywhere that are up to the 9th Android. Well, the minimum, in my opinion, the minimum Android is 5.0 and above.
On the 11th it will work or not, I don't know. In principle, there's nothing to check.
So we're unpacking this archive file from Rerev's Daddy and GOL Israel separately. We need to unpack it. And put it into the internal memory of our device.
The one we will install.
Here are the folders. Folder, content.
In the install folder the program itself, which we will install for now, that is, licenses, everything else is already here, all the necessary folders, all we have left is. All we have to do is install everything, and so we immediately connect our device.
In data transfer mode.
I'm already a daddy, his Israel is this, I downloaded the folder with the content, this is what we're doing, I'll rename it so that it doesn't bother me. This is my folder, this is it with the content, and so I copy the entire Israel folder, which we have from the archive, to the root. Our device to the internal memory, internal storage. We copied it while Israel appeared and now we copy our maps into this folder, that is, the only folder is content, that is, we take it and copy it and
copied to the folder and there was Israel, here there is also a content folder copied with the replacement of files and this process will take a little time. I've already copied everything. And after that you can turn on the device.
Start installing the program. What we will do next now, and so we have transferred all the necessary files to the device. Look.
Daddy iGO Israel, if everything is fine, daddy content.
Map here should be the last cards of vodka 223-2021 key 22107, so let's start installing it means.
Exit the content folder, go to the install folder, run the APK file for installation, install and
here comes the installation. This means that before installing a new program, naturally, if you have any versions of iGO, it is advisable to remove them all. Here, the program is installed, launch it, open it.
Permission for the application, specify all by default, click Next.
Warning. This app was created for an earlier version of Android and may not function properly.
Well, since I have Android X, version 10, here.
Okay. Choose a language.
Russian is the only selector here.
Next, it is proposed to perform the initial setup of our device with preferences, with our matches.
Click Next.
Select the language of voice messages. With street announcements, without street announcements. I will choose the name of the streets.
Have a safe journey and don't let your brakes fail.
The translation is, of course, cool. Click Next.
Format units are not in accordance with the system language. If something needs to be changed here. We can change, let's say I'm happy with everything here, click Next Vehicle.
Car, pedestrian, bicycle, emergency transport, bus, taxi, truck. I'll choose the truck.
Since in principle this navigation is most used by truckers, route options can be chosen fast, simple, short, economical. So let there be a fast navigation mode on the road. Navigation is not expensive, respectively, on the road.
Further types of roads, motorways, roads with a toll, with payment for the period, that is, you can turn on or off a couple, we will remove let's say and
We will also remove shuttle trains.
Unpaved roads are turned off, but can be turned on. Click Next. That is, we customize it for ourselves, for our needs.
Completed and, accordingly, the GPS receiver is turned off. Turn on location detection. GPS signal means we can always change the initial setting in the settings here, run the configuration wizard. Further, what we have here means our location has been determined.
You can choose 3D, 2D. 2D on the compass, 3D. That is, turn off the north at the top, turn on the voice acting.
So, the destination. You can by address, objects, my places on the internet, by map, coordinates, images. Let's say.
Let's do this.
Let's go here in the name of the street like this. Here's the number of the house or intersection, go to the street.
Here again, toll roads are included. You can enable or disable ferry crossings and so on. And choose a destination.
Here we fill out the profile of our truck. Length, width, height, trailer, if any, included. For axles, permissible weight. And click OK to calculate the route. Well, that means the route has been laid.
You can say that.
View through Warsaw.
This way, it means, waypoint, detailed information, nearest places, saved places, current ones, add with camera.
Detailed information is our point so well and the settings that we still have to stop the route continue navigation let's say. Also detours, options, route overview, delete route. Deleted.
This means there is a route planner and traffic conditions.
Road maps. Helpful information.
Country information, weather, current location, nearest help, sunrise, sunset, satellite information.
Well, in general, this navigation has everything and by the way information.
Information about the version here is iGO Prima NextGen, version January 2617
that means. I have two truck driver friends, and in their opinion, iGO is the best navigation for trucks.
Which is what they use.